Tired of slow internet speeds on your system? Well, fret no longer. In this video, we will look at some things that you can try to fix slow internet speeds on your computer. As always, for a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you have a system that has Group Policy Editor, we can make some adjustments there. Open the Group Policy Editor. Then go to Administrative Templates, Network, QoS Packet. Look for a policy set Limit Reservable Bandwidth. Open it. Set the button to Enabled. And for Bandwidth Limit, go to 100%. Then click Apply, click OK. Restart your system, and your speeds should be improved. Next, we can reset your Windows auto tuning level. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in netsh space interface space tcp space show global and hit enter. This will show a list of TCP global parameters and their statuses. Next, type in netsh int tcp set global auto tuning level equals disabled and hit enter. Restart your system and see if this has improved the speeds any. If not, then you go back to the command prompt and type in netsh int tcp set global auto tuning level equals normal and hit enter. Is your internet provided by a router? If so, the router may need to be configured. Go to the website of your router manufacturer and look at the steps to properly configure it. Next, we can look at the drivers for your network adapters. Go to the Device Manager. And then look for your network adapters. Then, right-click on it and go to Properties. If you recently updated them, then you can try rolling them back and seeing if this improves your speeds. Then you can uninstall them, restart your system, and let your system reinstall them. As well, you can also click on Update Drivers. You can also go to the website of your device manufacturer and download the latest ones and try installing those. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.